politics and poker, politics and poker. Shuffle up the cards and find the joker. Neither game's for children, neither game is rough. Decisions, decisions, like who to pick, how to play, what to bet, when to call a bluff. Politics and poker, politics and poker, playing for a pot that's mediocre. Politics and poker, running neck and neck. If politics seems more predictable, that's because usually you can stack the deck.
What do you say, boss? You want to be dealt in?
No, not now. I've got too much on my mind to play poker. I gotta settle on that darn candidate. You go ahead.
King bets.
Cost you five. Tony, up to you.
I'm in. So am I.
Likewise.
Me too. All right, let's see what's this.
Gentlemen, here we are, and one thing is clear. We gotta pick a candidate for Congress this year.
Big ace.
Ace bets.
You'll pay through the nose. I'm in.
So am I.
Likewise.
Here goes.
Possible straight, possible flush, nothing.
Gentlemen, how about some names we can use? Some qualified Republican who's willing to lose.
How's about we should make Jack Riley the guy?
Which Riley are you thinking of, Jack B or Jack Y?
I say neither one. I never even met him.
I say when you got a pair of jacks, bet him.
You got to bet him again. Are you kidding?
Politics and poker, politics and poker. Shuffle up the cards and find the joker. Neither game's for children, neither game is rough. Decisions, decisions, like
who to pick,
how to play,
what to bet, when to call a bluff.
All right now, fellas, politics or poker, which is more important?
Pair of trays.
Bet 'em.
Little trays, good as gold. I'll stay.
Raise your five.
I'll call.
I'll fold.
I'll raise your back.
I think you're bluffing.
Put your money where your mouth is.
Gentlemen, knock it off and let's get this done.
Try Michael Panyashenkovich. I'm certain he'd run.
Mike is out. I'm afraid he just wouldn't sell. Nobody likes a candidate whose name they can't spell.
How about Dave Zimmerman?
Davey's too bright.
What about Walt Gustafson?
Walt died last night.
How about Frank Monahan?
What about George Gale?
Frank ain't a citizen and George is in jail.
We could run Al Wallenstein.
He's only 23.
What about Ed Peterson?
You idiot! That's me!
Oh, let's play poker.
Politics and poker, politics and poker, playing for a pot that's mediocre. Politics and poker, running neck and neck. If politics seems more predictable, that's because usually you can stack the deck.